for YouTube. That's right. Everything can be seen very easily on YouTube whenever you use this code. You see that code up highlighted in green up here. So that's our YouTube code and box ID. And everybody's now has their team. I can't wait to see what comes out of this. Everybody's got their team right now in the rip. So let's see what happens in the break. Yeah, James, man, I've been dealing with the allergy thing for like the past 4 or 5 days. But I'll tell you what, nothing is going to stop me from getting you a big hit. Ho! That's right. Nothing's going to stop us from getting some treasure. And we've got some predictions going on. Is it going to be a Joe Theismann? We've got some predictions going on. Maybe a college helmet. Oh my. What is it? Who is it? Coming out of our box break. Right now, it's an autographed mini helmet. What is this? I can't see a single thing yet. This is definitely a college football helmet. Oh, so one of the predictions was correct. And whose autograph do you suppose this is? Oh, my gosh. Oh, man, I don't recognize it. Let's just get right to the thing. Usually these are packaged a little different. This is packaged unusual. And there is a ticket in this box that is going to tell us the name of that autograph. And that is the only ticket in this box. Rashan Salaam. Heisman Trophy. Rookie of the Year. All right, so, well, it looks like he's going to be, well, let's see who his longest tenure would be. Let me see here. Let me see. It's all about longest tenure. Is this player is likely retired. So I'm going to do a quick Google search, and I don't know. I want to say I remember him playing for Jacksonville, but I don't know what team he played for, so let me Google it. And it's going to go down to longest tenure, whatever team he spent the longest amount of years with. And DP says it's the Bears. Yeah, let me see. All right, so I can see running back for 4 seasons. So he had a tremendous college career. He played with the Bears, Browns, Packers, 49ers. It looks like, though, his longest tenure was with the Bears. Yeah. This is going to go to the Chicago Bears owner. And that's a big congratulations to Robert S., who owns the Bears in the break. Surprise, surprise. youngest player in NFL history to rush for 1,000 yards. So he is a record holder. It doesn't even say that on the card, but on Wikipedia, when you got to look at some of the most interesting things about him, that is a very interesting stat. It seems like that would be included here. Youngest NFL player ever to rush for 1,000 yards. Huh. Yeah, that's very cool. Very cool item. Congratulations, Robert S. You've got a very nice autographed mini helmet. Colorado. So that is very cool.